Alrighty guys, in today's video we're going to be checking out how many ticks in the new Generation Zero update does it take to destroy a FNIX class harvester. Now I believe the military and the prototype were like relatively close. Like when I mean relatively close, I'm pretty sure they destroyed in the exact same amount of time, which I found pretty interesting. Alrighty guys, and there you have it. Like and subscribe for more.